That was bad.
Wasn't good. Blech.
It was at first.
Now batting number 21, the first baseman, Sean McDermott.
I think Devin just told Phil to shut up.
What?
I think Devin just told Phil to shut up.
Every conference game, he's gonna do
it. He's like good as
he's
fuck.
3 for 3 with 2 bombs and a double.
He's like good as fuck, man. Just look at him. You know he's going.
Shit.
He's going somewhere great. Billy at Tuscan goes, I'm back. And he got that home run. Bitch, where?
Get out of here.
I swear it's all mental, though. Because you know they can do it. You've seen it.
Dude, you throw beach balls. literally. It's like he's throwing a fucking helium balloon right there.
Oh my god. It feels like this. So much straight into the dugout.
Got two, fire up! Now batting number 7, the right fielder, Hayden Kepke.
I don't know why we run him on a 7-1 lead.
Because our pitcher's out of pitches. Because Ski's out of pitches.
I'm saying, like, I don't want to put him somewhere else.
Instead of Roche.
Neutral. Really.
so this doesn't happen. No, it's not. Yep. I was hoping it was a hot one.
Now batting number one for shortstop, Blake Thomas.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.